What's up, y'all? Alvin here, and it's January of 2022. It's a new year.
I tell the good jokes.
You know, this is one of those looking back on 2021, looking forward to 2022 videos. Everybody's doing it. Thought I'd do one as well. Looking back, wow, 2021. I'm not really sure what I was thinking was going to happen in 2021 after 2020. I can't say I was surprised. It wasn't all bad, though. I did get to get out a little bit this year. Got to take a couple of trips to fish. Caught my first rooster fish on the fly. That was pretty cool. Definitely looking forward to more of that in 2022. Got to spend a little bit of time with my family. Actually had our first family Thanksgiving in 2 years. So that was really awesome. I've got a big family, lots of sisters, lots of nieces and nephews, lots of brother-in-laws. So that was really good. Didn't get to do it for Christmas, but we got one in before the year was over. So definitely looking forward to more of that in 2022. So I've been ramping up my video production schedule, trying to make 2 videos per week. That's something I started in 2021, hoping to continue in 2022. I want to thank everybody for watching the videos. If you haven't, please subscribe to the channel, hit that little bell notification. If you haven't subscribed to my other channel, Alvin D, you should subscribe to that too. I'm just making videos over there about whatever I think I want to make a video about. So I'm trying to keep this channel mostly fly fishing specific stuff and just whatever else comes into my mind on the other channel. It's kind of nice because I'm more than just a fly fishing guide, you know? I want to thank everybody out there for helping me make it through 2021. So my family, my friends, my clients, you folks here out on social media world. This YouTube channel has really helped me keep my sanity with all this crazy stuff that's happened the last couple of years. It's been a great outlet for me, and I really appreciate you guys coming along on the journey. Okay, so moving forward, 2022, more fishing, more videos, more good times, hopefully more time spent with family and friends for me as well as you. And I'll see you in the next video, hopefully. And in the meantime, Happy New Year.